स्टूडेंट्स गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्लास 12th बायोलॉजी चैप्टर 12 नाइट्रोजन मेटाबॉलिज्म एंड नाइट्रोजन साइकिल एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज नाइट्रोजन फिक्सेशन। वंस अगेन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अगेन क्लास 12th बायोलॉजी चैप्टर 12 नाइट्रोजन मेटाबॉलिज्म एंड नाइट्रोजन साइकिल एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज नाइट्रोजन फिक्सेशन। सो टॉपिक इज नाइट्रोजन फिक्सेशन। स्टूडेंट्स नाइट्रोजन इज ए गैस फर्स्ट एंड फाउंड लार्जेस्ट अमाउंट अबाउट 78% इन एटमोस्फियर। सो नाइट्रोजन इट मीन्स दिस इज नाइट्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल। Each nitrogen molecule, student, this is molecule, this is nitrogen molecule, each nitrogen molecule to have two atom, first atom, second atom. These atoms are binded a powerful trivalent bond. It means this is trivalent bond and this is atom. This is atom. It means each nitrogen molecules to have two atoms, these atoms proper binded a powerful trivalent bond. It means it is a powerful bond. Next is नाइट्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल्स आर इनर्ट, इट मीन्स इनएक्टिव, बिकॉज नाइट्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल two atoms are bonded by a powerful trivalent bond. Next is the process of and to fixation. It means to fixate nitrogen in environment is completed by different paths. In biosphere, this can be explained with the help of a outline chart or linear figure. So students, linear figure of nitrogen fixation, nitrogen fixation. Students, nitrogen is a case it found in atmosphere in largest amount, about 78%, it means 78%. Second, fixate of nitrogen in two major paths. First is a biological nitrogen fixation. Second is biological nitrogen fixation. Students, it means absent, it means organisms, it means non-living, it means living. If non-living substance to fixate nitrogen, it is called a biological nitrogen fixation. It means living. So when living organism or living to fixate nitrogen, it is called biological nitrogen fixation. Next, two minor path of abiological nitrogen fixation is, first is atmospheric . Second is industrial nitrogen fixation. First is atmospheric nitrogen fixation. By thunder, all of you see in rain season. Next, by electric discharge, by Haber method, once again by Haber method. Next is biological nitrogen fixation is two minor paths is a symbiotic and two fixation. Second is symbiotic and two fixation. They are minor pathway of biological nitrogen fixation. It means absent, it means symbiosis, it means when free organism, free microbes to fixate nitrogen, it is called a symbiotic nitrogen fixation. It means symbiosis, it means together living nitrogen fixation. It means when two or more together living organism to fixate nitrogen, it is called symbiotic nitrogen fixation. First is asymbiotic nitrogen fixate by aerobic bacteria. It means these bacteria to complete even all biotic activity presence of oxygen, like azotobacter. Next is anaerobic bacteria. It means these bacteria to complete all biotic process is absence of oxygen. Example, Clostridium . Third is blue-green algae. It means cyanobacteria. Like example is Anabina and Nostoc. Nostoc and Anabina, they are cyanobacteria. They are blue-green algae. Next, symbiotic nitrogen fixation. First, this type nitrogen fixation by nodules. It means tumor-like structures. In this tumor, found some specific microbes. These microbes to fixate nitrogen. Next, nodules. If nodules forms in stem part, it is called stem nodules. If nodules or tumor-like structures forms in root part, so it is called root nodules. For example, rhizobium. And second is bradyrhizobium. Students, they are root nodules bacteria. It means, what are root nodules bacteria? It means some specific bacteria to forms tumor-like structures. It means nodules in root part. So it is called root nodules bacteria, like rhizobium and bradyrhizobium. But some bacteria to forms a tumor-like structures, to forms nodules in a stem part, it is aerial part. So these bacteria is called stem nodules bacteria, like azorhizobium. Azorhizobium bacteria is a stem nodules bacteria. So first is, this is a chart or flow chart or linear figure of types of N2 fixation. Types of N2 fixation. First is atmospheric and nitrogen fixation. Atmospheric nitrogen fixation by thunder and by electric discharge. Once again, by thunder and by electric discharge. Students, it is environmental gas, approximately or about 78% in environment. Oxygen, it is environmental gas. It is found about 20-21% in the rain season. Thunder and electric discharge. Once again, nitrogen, it is environmental gas, about 78%. Oxygen, it is environmental gas, it found about 21% in rain season, thunder and electric discharge, proper fused and forms nitric oxide. Next, nitric oxide again fused, again bind another oxygen molecules. Next is nitric oxide again fused, again bind another oxygen molecules on the presence of thunder or by thunder and forms nitrogen dioxide. Next, nitrogen dioxide again bind, again fused another oxygen molecules and forms nitrous acid and nitric acid. Students, atmospheric and to fix 10% and to fixation by thunder. It means by atmospheric. About 10% nitrogen fixation by thunder or electric discharge. Second is industrial and to fixation. Students, first time Haber scientist to fixate and to buy ammonia. Haber scientist to take nitrogen and hydrogen on high temperature. Next, high pressure and presence of catalyst and forms ammonia molecules. This method is Haber method. It means synthesis of ammonia in industries by Haber method. So first time synthesis in industries, so this fixation is called industrial nitrogen fixation. Once again, Haber scientist to fixate nitrogen by ammonia, because first time Haber scientist to synthesis ammonia in industries by nitrogen and hydrogen on the presence of high temperature and high pressure and presence of catalyst. So this method is called Haber methods. So today's topic first part is completed. So thanks, have a nice day.